And here we go, young people. We gonna play. What's it called? How do I hear other people though? All right, here we go. Let's get to the game. Continuation.
I don't understand. My head. Thank you.
caring too much already.
Thank you.
43-year-old woman was killed by a police officer. The 43-year-old woman was killed by a police officer. Thank you.
Game is it? It's called what's it called? Madison.
Two curve. Oh, oh my God, guys. I forgot the taking photos. Whenever I look there, it flashes. I actually never played Visage, Ryan. That is a game I actually got on my list that I want to cover at some point. I know it's a few years ago. I thought the fan was her. The 43 was killed. Have it on the way back. I'll just grab the hammer. I thought I used the hammer. I used the shovel. The shovel didn't work. Because you think you'd, Is there anything else we don't need? We use the hard key on this door. Yeah, it actually isn't even out yet, Alessio. Comes out tomorrow. Oh. Oh, it's a, oh, I thought that was it. Sorry, guys. I thought that would be it. I mean, to be fair, it's kind of hard to see what that is. Okay, well, tell you what, we got the hammer. We still don't have the code for that. Can't believe I spent all that time on that one location. I have to come back to it though. So four plus, would it be 4 plus 3? 7? More paint pictures. What did I say? A circle one and a hexagon one. And there's a floorboard. I'm guessing I need like a crowbar or something. Would you kindly find a crowbar or something? First thing I tried. I mean, I guess I'll try it again, but I remember I had the broken shovel and I clicked the floorboards before I even stored anything, and I have to break chains. I don't know. Oh, maybe the hard key? Yes!
A mess. The entrance key should be somewhere. There are meds everywhere. Why would he keep all this? Grandma died a long time ago. She was so sick. Thank you. What? It's open now. There's definitely someone here. definitely.
It's a little scary though. So, sorry. Good thing I saw that. I did see it earlier. It's number two. Let's go.
Unfinished matters.
So that gives me three slots. What's up, Brian? It's quite creepy, and it's grabbing my.
Unfinished matters. Their mortal lives. Victims of these wicked possessions are subjected to the departure of souls. An astral transportation, for lack of a better word.
An astral what?
These malicious beings force their hosts to live moments that shouldn't be possible in a different place and time. Perhaps even in a different dimension altogether. It's madness. It's unclear whether these transportations occur inside the mind, or if the host is physically taken to some alternative reality.
Alternative reality? I'm losing my mind.
Okay, the reason I wanted to wait is so I could take it out. I mean, I guess it was just holding it so you could listen to the tape while on the go, which is nice. But I guess it's in there, so every time you find a tape, you'll have to bring it back here anyway, so I'll just... Store tape number two. What's my inventory? I have five, so that gives me three slots. When in doubt. Four. Do you think? There's gonna be something on the screen? Is that a little too on the nose? Yeah, a little too on the nose, I guess. I don't really like the looks of that boy. It's leaving like a spooky ass shadow for no reason. We don't have this. We need like a key for that. There's a bunch of like of these like clocks, Glockenspiel or whatever they call them. There's the circle. There's the circle photo we have. Now we can bring it upstairs. If you need the combination, you know where to find it. Yeah. I do know where to find it. I mean, we do have... I mean, I do know where to find some of it. I saw it already. Hold on. So this is what I took for a photo. So this is what I got. I don't know if you guys can see that. Probably not. But either way, it's the combination. It's all scribbled something, and then it says right with a 6 is the G, and then 5 left. So it could be right 6, but... Two, three, four, five. But that's not how a lock works. I need one more digit. Well, there's another combination. Oh shit. It's left, right, left. That's how these like lock combination locks work. It's always that. So I don't think we have enough information. I read rune cards, tarot cards, etc., etc. Tarot cards connect the past level into the spirit world. Direction, clarification, guidance, and outcome via tarot and runes. Call, contact 212-56-54484. That's quite the number. Liar.
Liar, liar.
How to contact the dead.
Homeboy was onto something.
All this time, we thought he went mad. But...
is that necessary?
Now we wanted to talk to her.
So this is Grandpa's room, yes? So we're hanging up each picture of the family.
Morning, Dad.
Okay. Something's gonna happen. We don't have the combination, we have to find it. I mean, again, I think we have partial combination.
Piano is blocking the front door.
Becoming possessed by a wicked entity is signified by a loss of control over the body, mind, and the soul. However, that is often not enough for the entity. It hungers for more. Things get much worse for the host. In these cases, possession is just the first step of the demon's plan. It is said there are those that return to our world seeking to resolve unfinished matters from their mortal lives. Victims of these wicked possessions are subjected to a departure of sorts. An astral transportation, for lack of a better word.
An astral what?
These malicious beings force their hosts to live moments that shouldn't be possible in a different place and time, perhaps even in a different dimension altogether. It's madness. It's unclear whether these transportations occur inside the mind, or if the host is physically taken to some alternative reality.
Alternative reality? I'm losing my mind.
Now, waiting for you to hang that third photograph. Oh man, they're doing you dirty in this game. I love it. Okay, now's a good time for a break there. Okay, what was it again? The circular photo, right? So that's the one here. Again, I don't know what that is. Wait a minute. 33 plus 56.
5 years old.
And then, like, so they're all the ages are. See, that's what they're doing. They're all the different combinations. 10 plus 33 plus 43, maybe? Maybe we're going to find a photo. Like, it's going to add up and we have to add or subtract them. But how do we know what to add? Slash. Because that was the. That was the hint, right, in this picture right here? Age is just a number. You can add or subtract, but at the end of the day, when the time comes, you die anyways. So. That's all we have. We actually don't have that many goodies. So I'm going to go back to the combination then. I don't know. Around each time. So there's no shortcutting anymore. So we need some sort of key for that. I've tried. There hasn't been any. He said there's nothing you can do about it. They said you know where it is, though. The thing is, Gramps, I don't know where it is. Unless, of course, it's... What? phone's fucking ringing, bro. Coming. Okay. When in doubt. Weird. Don't forget to check comments on call list. Voicemail, password. Do you remember when you had to have, remember everybody's phone had this shit? Dude, they literally did, they didn't even let me answer. That was only like 4 rings. Usually you give up after like 6 or 7 rings. I guess it depends on the person. Well, this camera's like possessed, right? So you're able to like, sometimes taking pictures of stuff reveals hidden secrets about an item, and you can't move forward without taking a picture of it. Is this thing still freaking out? I don't like that shadow in the back. It gets me almost every fucking time. I see it looks so freaky, and you walk out of there.